Now let me show you how I do this.